Hello, welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to measure an area and a distance in Google Maps. You can do this on your computer or on your mobile device. You will just need to open up a browser and go to Google Maps that way. So here we are. I like to go down here where it says layer and switch to satellite view. So click into satellite view here. This gives you a better look of kind of what you're looking at. And then just zoom in on the area that you want to measure. So let's just say this is the house that you want to measure and right click on the start point. So right here in the corner, you right click and go to measure distance. That's going to be the starting point. Now we can click and hold and drag that if we're not exact with our placement there. So let's just say this is our placement. Then we just go ahead and left click on all of the areas. So we can go ahead and left click to make another point. We go ahead and left click again. And if we need to, we can even add diagonals if we need to. But I'm going to go ahead and add another point here and then just make sure you connect the points by clicking on your initial starting point. And then you're going to see the distances for each point here. And if we need to, we can click and hold and drag that to get it to exactly match the measurement or location that we're trying to measure, like so. And you can see the distances in feet for each of the sides here. And then right here where it says measure distance, you're also going to be able to see the total area, which is right here. So that would be like 8,000 feet square. Then you can convert that into acreage and things like that. So if you have any questions, put that in the comment section below. If this helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.